guys, welcome back to the stream. So in part four, unfortunately, I do have a bit of bad news. So the last island is going to come to a temporary close today, simply because of what I'm going to show you now. So in the last video, I traveled that far, and I cannot for the life of me see any resources, any dinos, any shrubs. It's basically an empty map at the moment, and I think that is simply because this is such a large map, it's just taking a lot of time for the entire map to load in. So with other maps, it's got literally a full live ecosystem, whereas at the moment, the sheer size of this map and the volume of creatures, it's just stopped. Nothing's spawning. There's no resources other than in my little bay area that I set up my initial base. So, for the time being, until a patch has come out or Wildcard officially releases the Lost Islands as an official map, I'm afraid that this is just going to be the end of this series for the time being. I will be continuing my Ark adventures on a different map. I will be streaming within the next 10 minutes once I've decided upon a map, and hopefully I'll see you on that channel. But again, I do apologize, but there's no point exploring a map if there's no danger, because where's the fun in that? I mean, I could run all over this map, explore every square inch other than that small section I spawned in, and be done with this series in a matter of days. But I want a full fresh experience where I get to explore new lands with you, and unfortunately I can't do that at the moment. So I do apologize, and I shall see you on the next map. Thank you for watching, and again, I do apologize for if I've let you down.